now viewing Joey Everton backstroke from the underwater camera view. This is Coach Connor commentating. We will be viewing this video at 1/4 of the original speed it was recorded at for video analysis purposes. Okay, Joey, as we look at your stroke from the beginning here, I want you to keep in mind of what we talked about in the above water video with that elbow needing to be bent, because you see your arm is straight out here. We want that elbow to be bent so the fingertips are coming more towards the surface, creating that surface area, creating that much more efficient pull. Okay. As we will see right here, you do a great job of it on this stroke right here. So we just want to make sure we do this every single time. Have a nice elbow bend, fingertips okay towards the surface, grabbing that water, okay, sweeping it down to our hips. Okay, it seems to be that you do a great job of it on your right arm, but our left arm is still swinging out wide. Okay, we're keeping it straight. We want to make sure we have that elbow bend with both arms. Because you'll notice the difference in your body position too. When you're pulling with the left, you can see the hips dip, as to when you're pulling with the right, you see the hips stay up towards the surface as you're finishing through on that pull. So if we can just get that with both arms, we're going to have a nice, steady, efficient body position the entire 25. I will say with both arms, you're doing a great job of making sure you have that pinky down as you're entering the water after the recovery stroke. Okay, and we want that so we make sure we can get right to that pull as quickly as we can. So that's good. Just keep in mind with the kick, okay, as I mentioned in the above water video, this is giving you a little bit better of a view of your kick. Okay, a little bit too much of a knee bend right here. Okay, and then you'll notice too, with the rotation of our stroke, the feet are following. We want the feet to stay towards the ceiling and towards the bottom of the pool while we're kicking. We don't want the kick to come over too far with the rotation, because we don't want to kick to the side. We want to kick in the up and down motion, so we're constantly moving forward. Notice how deep that right arm sweeps. When we come deep like that, okay, the hips drop. Okay, and you'll see when we pull up more towards the surface, when we're at a more shallow pull, the hips stay up as well. Okay, so take note here. When it's down towards the bottom, the hips sink. When we have a little bit more shallow of a pull, the hips are up. Okay, and then right there on the left arm, the hips stay completely neutral. They don't sink, they stay up because you're pulling at an efficient rate. Okay, all in all, a very good backstroke. Again, as I mentioned in the above water video, just minor details that we need to continue working on. Okay. And if you have any questions about this video, please feel free to ask them to me at practice, and I will gladly go over them. Otherwise, thank you for watching, and I will see you at the next practice. Thank you.